Aishwarya. My project is filtering the wastewater and taking it and getting it to pure water. And if the wastewater must be poured into the filter, first filter, and this water will get purified a little, and this water must be poured in this filter, and in this filter sodium carbonate is there, so it will clean it fully, purely. Then this water is poured into the pure water, it will get pure water. Then the pure water, we can use this pure water as for agricultural purposes, for planting the plants, etc.